sleeping bags and a dry bag anyway,
yeah. Yeah, exactly. Which is the main thing to worry about.
Yeah, it's just my sleeping bag and spare clothes and dry bags, and that's it. Food bag always goes into like a plastic bag anyway, but it doesn't even matter if that gets wet.
Chat.
We're out in the Kaimai Mamaku Forest Park today. Just headed in for an overnighter to Waitawheta Hut, which it's probably the most popular hut in the Kaimais and the flashiest one. But we do like to go there time to time because it sits in some pretty nice area. But as a point of difference today, we're coming in via the Waitengaue Valley. We've never been this way before. We've usually taken the easy way in along the river, so yeah. Two perfectly edible supplejacks, or kareo, right on the track. Nice. Doesn't feel what? The water? Nah. quite a bit of new maintenance going on this track by the looks of it. Lots of new boardwalks and steps and stuff. Bit of an uphill slog out of the valley, getting rained on too, but we think we're finally up on the saddle, about to go down to the Waitawheta Valley, starting to flatten out and getting a few views. Real cool. Just like, nah. Oh, damn. Okay, this is gonna be interesting.
Did you have to film me?
Yeah. Well, made it here. Pretty wet for some of it, but cleared up a little bit for the final stretch to the hut.
Deep.
Mm, yeah, I did see that before. It's rolling in from the Bay of Plenty side, like the east.
It's kind of weird, by the way. Mind you, though, we have been getting some dirty sea breezes.
Probably is coming off the sea, eh? All over the Kaimais, but particularly in the Waitawheta and Karangahake Gorge areas, there's a bunch of old mining and logging relics all over the place. And actually here, just next to the hut, they built this replica sawmill on the old sawmill site. And there's that goon up there.
is that Tasman?
Yeah, top of Tasman.
Oh. Wilderness mag.
And I've fed them all before you went swimming, which was kind of scary because they looked vicious, but then they didn't eat you.
Thank you.
in the wild, we have someone of the Department of Conservation's handiwork. Beautiful.
Weather was way better this morning on the walk out, so got to do the post-hike swim in one of these river crossings. There's been heaps, so just been waiting for a good one to go for a bit of a splash. That's it. There's no point even taking the boots off, they're so soaked, so we're just going to wear them straight in and then we can go for a bit of a mission up the river. Those boots are like bricks, bro. Choice. Good way to end it.